for the third quarter, the Valdosta Daily Times. For over 156 years, the Valdosta Daily Times has been the beacon of journalistic excellence and had its humble beginnings in 1867 with a dedicated team of 10 employees. Fast forward to 2024, and we find ourselves marveling at the remarkable growth of their esteemed publication, now boasting a team of over 50 individuals who work tirelessly to bring us the news that matters the most.